wish you could turn back time on your Miro board? Good news, you can. With Board History, you can review, restore, and track changes in just a few clicks. Let us show you how. First, open your board and click the three vertical dots in the board bar. This opens the main menu. From there, go to Board History. The History panel will open. This is where the magic happens. To see previous versions, click on the Versions tab. Find the one you need, click it, and the Restore as a Separate Board pop-up will appear. Name the new board and click Restore. Miro saves your original board and creates a new one with the restored version. Want to track changes without restoring? Check out the Activity tab in the History panel. You'll see a detailed log of what's been added, edited, or deleted, grouped by user, and sorted by date. If someone made changes while you were away, enable Highlight Changes at the bottom of the Activity panel. Miro will guide you to every update made since your last visit. With these tools, you're always in control. Review edits, restore content, or just keep an eye on team activity with ease. Pretty handy, right? If this video helped you, give it a thumbs up and share it with your team. For more Miro tips and tricks, hit subscribe and stay tuned.